You see that? It was a little wallaby. Went very quickly. I'm not sure if it was on the camera, but it just ran across the path. He's up there in the bushes somewhere there. Can't quite see him. Huge big tree there. Look at the size of that trunk. There's a road here. Just a dirt road. I think it's a road for the fire trucks and all. We'll go across to the Cypress Grove track. It's only an extra 500 metres. There's a waterfall down that track, but weather's been quite dry, so there wouldn't be very much water in it. You see the stranglefig taking hold of this tree. Eventually the host tree will die off. We'll just be left with a stranglefig around the outside. Stranglefig steals all the water and nutrients from the host tree, eventually kills it off. There's one with the strangler figures pretty well taken over. This tree is still inside. Eventually it'll die off completely. That's the final stage. Really just a strangler fig left. The original tree is gone, or just about gone. You can see that it's hollow inside. Hi. We're almost back at the start. I hope you enjoyed my rainforest video. If you made it this far, you know what to do. Press the like button. Subscribe to the channel to see my other videos. This is Bayman Australia. Thank you for watching my video.